In this video, I'm
Spider-Bot.
Stealing my look, man. Well, kind of.
Okay, finally unscrambled that third-party ping. It's using the same code and frequency as us. Did someone steal our tech?
No way. We keep that locked up tight. Are you sure?
I mean, unless there's another Spider-Man out there, but that's... Nah. I'll keep digging. Maybe if you send me a few more, I can figure this out.
Hunter pets. Better go take a look.
I see him. Slay the spider.
Which one
The city's gonna clean this up, right? I'll double check later. Simple. I can respect that. Pete would really love this one.
seems really high tech.
I think I can ride this one.
And check you out. Looking futuristic, man.
Hey, I just got a message from our mystery bot tracker.
What'd it say?
I don't know yet. It's using some weird syntax, and there's gaps in the code. I can figure it out. I just need another iced coffee. And maybe a blueberry muffin. Thank you.
way. They even got the eyebrows right. Spin on the classic look, huh? On your... too late! For the collection. What was this supposed to be? A spider pig? filthy.
I like the way you think. Hunter's taking a delivery of...
Fine, little spider!
What? Yo, finally packing up to get out of here? Someone's gonna be waiting on these packages for a long time.
like something Pete would wear. Something about this one feels ominous. Spider-Bot, you shocked me. I wonder if a cat can fit in that. I bet Pete wishes he could dress like you. Check you out. speed too, are you? Tired, but if he wasn't, he'd love this. Collection.
I got it. The message was using some kind of qubit-based algorithm, but I built a decoder table, which was actually kind of genius of me because...
Cool, cool. What does the message say?
It's an address. Looks like an old subway terminal. Been out of service since the 80s. Think it's a trap?
Nah. Doesn't have a trappy vibe.
What kind of vibe, then?
I have no idea. And that's what scares me. Genki, you seeing this?
Bro, what the hell is happening?
Look at this, a spider hero. We're all saved.
Hi. Who are you?
Me? I'm just a bartender who does favors for people every now and then. And I've learned that rogue spider bots are dangerous and bad for business. Let me take those off your hands. Whoa. Thank you, Spider-Man. We can always count on you to do the right thing.
You're welcome.
And if Miguel comes looking for these, tell him finders keepers.
Wait, who's Miguel?
What the hell was that?
Wish I knew.
someone tagged your shop.
Yes, it was hideous. Until someone else showed up and painted over it. Such detailed work. Best thing to ever happen to me. Business has never boomed. No, bloomed like this.
That is gorgeous. Well, when you see them, tell them I said thank you.
Mm. Oh, here she is. You can thank her yourself.
Hey, miss, thank you for your services.
Thank you.
You're amazing. You know that? Wait. I thought you were here buying flowers for them. Those kids enjoy the autumn sunshine bouquet. Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete.
The light. Where is that man?
Genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes.
Thank you.
Hunter's in there.
After all this time, perhaps he will finally get what he has longed for.
Looks like they've set up shop here.
Snuck up on.
Might get a better view from the roof.
In the wrong place, girl. I will put you down humanely. I'm coming for you.
Split him up.
So many have tried to kill him, human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
You up? Checking it out.
Where are you, Doc? What is that up there? Oh my god. Vulture. Did they? I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no. Not even that could save him.
He's dead. Phone! Cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
To code to get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them. Thank you. some keys. You've done worse. Get one of those. There. He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy. I can feel it. Plus, if the spirits of the dead are so concerning, maybe you should seek another line of work.
They're judging me.
Or even hear them whisper about you. If you could hear the spirit of every creature I've killed, it would be deafening. Now focus.
Stand by. I'm investigating.
Key, check. Now for that code. Just need the code for the gate. A generator could cause a good distraction. Whoops.
Oh, how'd this happen? Time for a big brawl!
put that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one Raven's Hut in person. I still have dreams about it.
This one will be special.
Cutting the door.
This is the zoo that closed after a lion attacked its handler. Hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Come on. Who doesn't write down their passwords? Simkarian. He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. Radio designations. Let's find out who this Mongoose is. Hello, Garin. They'll see right through me. I need to figure out who Vika is. Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me.
Vika! Angus Bojo! Valasoy!
Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you're here. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika, Vika, Monguznak.
Vika, betek vagy.
Garin, elegem van a hívásaidból. Hol vannak a kezülékes kódok?
A kódok sorozaton hoz információs táblán van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hív többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kinda nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. All right, Connors, let's get out of here.
this beast?
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
The hill! That glass building! Please, hurry! We'll clear a path! Keep your heads down!
Don't worry, Doc! We'll get you to that lab! You're not turning tonight!
Get him out of that!
Hunters must have a death wish! First the tombstone, now the lizard!
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work!
Their benefits must be crazy!
Now look who's joking in a bad time! You're learning!
We won't let you through in a master's night.
What? He's not enjoying this?
Right? No appreciation for plot twists these days.
Your boss is so impressive. Why isn't he out here fighting us?
sorry, but we need to hurry. Red hair. Get to work! We'll cover you! This, I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
Venomous, as they say.
Get you out of here.
This feels not great.
Just think, this will definitely be your coolest scar.
Yeah, MJ, I don't think. Am I breathing?
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Wait.
No! MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this. MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water. Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah. Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me? I don't know, it just sorta happened. Okay, let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I... What the...
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again. Find Dr. Connors. Except... He's a drilling reptile right now.
Craven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure. And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking.
Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does. Did that for me, too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, can't explain it. I just think, and the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Craven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine. I promise.
sure you've heard by now that Mac Gargan, the Scorpion, has been found dead. His stinger removed like a trophy. One can only assume this was at the hands of the Hunters. Are they doing what the ineffectual Spider-Men won't and removing these dangers permanently? Then again, maybe Spider-Man has finally changed his tune. I, for one, say, let them wipe each other out. They're not making our world a better place, and the less of these masked marauders roaming our streets, the better. When they're gone, we can turn the corner back to simpler times. Wouldn't that be refreshing? I yearn for the days of normal news coverage, when I could attack the real issues, like the tanking economy, or the corruption of our youth. Instead of being forced to cover spandexed buffoons who make life for the average Joe a waking nightmare. One day. One day.
Hunters. They've been coming through here for days.
Sorry I wasn't here to help.
Nah.
Could you tell me about this antique I found? It, almost killed me.
I cannot help you. I've seen this symbol before. Please leave.
Wait! I can protect you from the Hunters.
I'm not worried about them. I thought I left this behind in Volgograd. The flames have been lit. This is his jungle now.
Kraven?
Kravenov.
The flames have been lit. Huh.
Dude! MJ told me you almost died. You okay?
Hey, Miles. Actually, never felt better.
I should have been... Wait, really?
Positive. Hey, let me call you back. Got some bonfires to crash.
Okay.
Do you think Kraven will be at the...
from Volgograd? Looks like it's for some kind of party. Wonder what they're celebrating. Pretty rude of Kraven not to extend an invite. Never stopped me before, though.
Permit for that bonfire?
They're shipping in more luxury goods from Volgograd for this event? These shipments have to be coming in nearby. No airfields here. But what about the docks? Maybe something there can lead me to Kraven.
Okay, I can put on my mic now. Since I'm like working, let me just tweet out that I'm streaming. Do 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 do. Hold on, where is it? You already know what time it is. Oh shit.
Doesn't make any sense.
Oh man, that part was pretty crazy. I was not expecting that. Not expecting Peter to die, not expecting. Oh, I fucked up. Come here. Nope. Damn! There's a fucking.
Here, I can take your shipment to your boss. Oh, great. More of you. If you could just tell me where he is. Me and him have some unfinished business.
Where are you going?
Check on the dock worker. They did a number on him. Easy, easy. You're in pretty bad shape. Let me help you. Hospital. Please. There's one close by. You're gonna be okay.
I thought they were going to kill me.
What did they want?
Some cargo went missing on the journey. Here. They thought I took it.
Safe. Now, where's the drop-off?
718, Kent.
Wonder how Harry's doing without the suit right now. Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I'm fine. What's happening?
Craven, or Cravenoff, is hosting some party at 718 Kent. Figured I'd stop by.
Looks like a social club.
Hang on, I'm almost there.
Damn, Harry is useless now. That didn't last long.
Looks like a busy night. Hope our VIP is here.
They're more riled up than usual. Just keep your head down.
And... how are you getting in?
Kitchen entrance.
You should change. Classic Peter Parker look isn't gonna cut it.
Too bad my tux is at the dry cleaners. Huh? Whoa. I'm a spy.
No fucking way.
You forget to mention the suit could turn into a tux.
Oh, never did that with me.
Hey you! Come over here! Take this to Mr. Kravenoff's bodyguard.
His bodyguard?
Dima! Move!
Well, sounds like your shift's starting.
Yeah.
I'll leave you to it.
Better go find Dima. Huh. I clean up pretty nice.
And I'm feeling great.
I was in the capital.
Trying to light me on fire.
That was only one time.
I don't even know if I'm going the right way, but we're going to find out.
Excuse me.
Moving, I'll break your bones.
A 300-year-old sleeping dart will never work.
You are so certain, are you?
Show me then.
I'll show him too.
Yes.
Take it. Let him squirm.
The poison is ancient, and you don't even know how to use that thing.
A true hunter adepts.
Sleep well, my friend.
Those hunters were nuts. I can't believe their suit listened to me.
Ain't no way.
I wish my suit had a neural interface like this.
That is too funny.
Work with Harry, do the hero gig, and take a vacation all at once.
Did you see he had the tusks mounted upstairs?
Yes.
That's probably the maitre d' by the podium.
Has one of the shield bearers arrived?
Yes. He is in the other room by the fire. Will Mr. Kravenoff be joining us this evening? There are some, quite right.
Damn. Kraven isn't here. Shield bearer. Huh. Sounds like a bodyguard to me.
I'll rip him in half with my bare hands.
He is not your target. You kill him.
Damn! Okay.
Must be him. Your meal, sir. I was told to deliver this to Mr. Kravenoff's personal bodyguard.
What makes you think I'm him?
You know, you're, huge.
Dima's very hungry. You should leave now.
So funny. I was just about to do that. He was looking up at that room. Gotta find the elevator. If that's just the shield bearer, what the heck is Dima gonna be?
It's too scary. I don't wanna serve him food anymore.
Just drop the plate and leave. Simple as that.
Coming through. Oh, sorry.
Don't be sorry. Move!
Coming through! This mess! If everything isn't perfect, we're all dead!
Coming through!
No, wait!
Why were you standing right in front of the door?
I told you to wait!
No, you didn't!
I was just minding my own. Come on!
Shut up, both of you! Pick everything up and let's move!
Oh, well, so much for that.
FEMA, we find Kraven and his weird blizzard serum. Easy. The secret menu. Someone's a little angry. A tiger. That's new. All right, let's give Dima something to eat that isn't spider flavored. That raw meat must be somewhere. There we are. Something in that study might help me find Kraven. But first, gotta break out the apron. Must be something I can web to distract him.
What the hell was that?
A meal fit for a Russian tiger bodyguard. That sounded weird. Might have to make a few minor adjustments to this meal. Where's that sleeping hunter? By that sleeping hunter.
Did anyone hear that?
Shh. Marvel secret. Sleepy time for Dima. Snooping time for Peter. If this doesn't work, there's only one other thing on the menu. Me. Hi, Dima. I'm back. With a little snacky snack. A Chef Spidey masterpiece. Guess Kraven's too cool for his own party. Should look around in case he left the lizard serum somewhere in here. Must have just missed him. Was Kraven praying?
Was he praying?
Don't see Kraven's lizard serum here. But what are these potions? Wonder if this is how he's so freakishly strong. He's better read than I would have thought. Nothing like some light philosophy between hunts. Didn't know hunting could be so existential. So Kraven has a pet tiger. That tracks. Drugs are for late-stage chemotherapy. Are these Kravens too? The chapel prepared. Saint Sophia's only a few blocks from here. Craven has to be there with the serum. Time to move.
It's not what it looks like.
Oh, boy.
Keep him alive.
Okay, suit. Let's see what you can really do.
Oh. Rage mode. Come here, bitch.
So strong. This thing knows exactly how I like to fight.
Oh, what? Okay.
That was fun.
Damn.
Craven yet. I think I know where he is.
How's the suit?
Weird. It's like it knows me. Don't worry, buddy. I'll take care of everything. Promise.
Harry, I don't think you're getting that suit back, pal.
To take care of.
your boss has been up to no good lately. This is my city, not his jungle. He killed Scorpion. Let the lizard loose. And he stabbed me pretty good. I'd like a word with him, especially about that last part. Spears like a mini EMP. More of these guys? Enough song and dance. I'm coming, Kraven.
Damn.
Here to pick up a serum order for a Dr. Connors?
Finish what you started.
Oh, it's still the weakness.
I'm just here to save my friend.
There it is. It hates that sound.
Final hunt.
Uh-oh.
Harry! MJ! I got the serum! On my way back to Emily May!
How'd it go?
Really well. Things just got a little intense with Craven. He's somehow stronger than he looks, if you can believe that.
Hey, the important thing is that you're okay, and you got the serum. You did great, buddy. I'll start prepping the gear.
How'd it really go?
It was totally... I didn't want to worry Harry. Craven knows now that the suit malfunctions when it's within range of certain frequencies.
How bad is the malfunction?
Not pleasant, but I can handle it.
Well, I'm glad you're all right, but watch yourself out there, too.
Gotta do a thing. One sec. Hey, mind if I help?
Well, so much for not taking damage.
Mysterious stranger less often, you know.
Does that have me call back MJ? Or not?
Okay, friends, my feet.
I see.
Commotion out in Jersey. A fire at the old zoo? A secret hunter base? And Spider-Man trying on his friend's black suit? Things are getting weird out there, folks. I mean, I know there's a lot of excitement about SM's black is the new black look, and I mean, it is fire and all, but isn't it just a tad moody for our friendly neighborhood so-and-so? No takers? Just me? Okay, well, you know, you come to me for the real real, so I'm just trying to deliver. Stay safe out there, y'all.
Oh, man.
You still got it?
Let's see what this thing's made of.
Okay, I've overlaid the serum with an old sample of Connor's blood. If you can destroy the atoms blocking the lizard receptors, we can make an antidote, and then we're golden.
Like a goose.
Like a clever goose. So how's the suit working out for you?
It's good. Great, even. Just... take some getting used to.
Yep. I'm gonna really put it through its paces when this is over.
Won't be long now. There. Huzzah! Huzzah.
Wait. Does the structure look unstable to you?
Huh. If we could beam a few electrons in there, it'd stabilize it, but it's not like we have a...
particle accelerator? That'd be like using a shotgun for a haircut.
Hell of a haircut.
The text said it needs repair, but maybe it's okay. Okay.
black holes, no black holes, no black holes. Huh. Pressure change popped an intersection out of alignment. There's no way to fix it without going inside. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you doing?
The suit will protect me, right?
Peter, I don't know about this.
Relax and be a good proton.
Huh?
Stay positive.
So, what's the inside of a particle accelerator like?
Amazing! You gotta crawl in this when you get the suit back.
Oh, yeah, it's at the top of my list.
What's gonna happen when I realign it anyway?
If there aren't any other pressure problems, nothing. You can come right out.
Harry!
It's powering up, but the beam's erratic. Use the magnets to stabilize it.
How?
Find the sweet spot.
Particle accelerators do not have sweet spots! There, good?
There's one more set of magnets ahead. If you can't stabilize the beam, it'll destroy the serum.
I got it. Do not wipe my library cards. Don't touch the beam, don't touch the beam! Next!
You did it, Pete! We're home free! Come on out!
What is that?
Probably a static discharge. It means the accelerator's working. Clever frickin' goose. Antidote, here we come.
Oof.
So the suit's got some sensitive ears.
Apparently. What happened?
More static discharges. The accelerator's still running, though. The serum's okay.
Fire. Fast enough. There's gotta be something else I can use. Good, good.
The static discharges must have fried our fire suppression sensors. I'll try to trigger them manually.
Is the antidote still getting made?
Should be. But if the fires damage the accelerator, we'll lose it.
Stop with the spreading already! Easy. Beautiful! It's too spicy for webs. What else can I use? Another fire's out. How you doing, Harry?
I'm bypassing every safety lock known to man. Living life on the edge. But I was thinking, there's always one thing that goes wrong with any big undertaking. This was our one.
Don't jinx us! Got this under control.
That's the last of them. It worked!
So you'll power it down. I'll grab the antidote, find Dr. Connors.
Not so fast. There are 67 shutdown steps. If we take it out before then, we'll lose the antidote.
Oof. Sounds like it's gonna be a while. You hungry? I could go get a pizza. Shut it down and get the antidote. I'll handle this.
Uh-oh.
No Craven? I thought we had a thing going.
You're not his only friend.
Leak! Tell me where he is!
Uh-huh.
Kraven was only going after supervillains. Why are they here?
They must have tracked me after I stole the serum. Sorry, Harry.
Why are you apologizing? I'm not worried. You've got the suit. Get their asses.
What step for you on?
Well, that's one way of putting it. Diverting the beam into the Come here, nigga.
What's new with you?
Well, I just got an extension on my student loans. Real excited about that.
Oh my god. Got all your asses.
We're making good progress. Only 30 steps left until the antidote's ready.
Great! Because I don't think these guys are gonna stop coming!
You got this, buddy.
You need to get out.
I can't leave. I'm the only one.
Hold on a second.
Quickly, cover the exits. In a Kraven, we have the spider.
Kraven's gonna have fun with you.
Harry!
Oh, it's time. Come here, nigga.
I don't know. I was just soaked. In the suit. You okay?
I think so. I can do the next steps there.
Yarr, nigga.
Yeah.
Amazing. Nope. Ow.
Is that all the hunters you have? Really?
Ah, there we go.
In these woods. Okay, before we get down to business, there's something I have to tell you. I'm fresh out of honey.
Okay. I don't think so.
Keep some of it as a patch of honor. Oh, crap. Those arrows must have ruptured the accelerator's shielding. The beam's scraping the tunnel.
Can you still shut it down? What about the antidote?
Still being made, but time to start crossing fingers.
Yoink. Bitch! Yeah, nigga.
Hunters, you all should have ran when you had the chance. So you like smashing things? How about I smash your face? You're gonna regret ever coming here.
Are
you hearing this, Harry? How much longer?
I know. I'm on the last two steps.
Come on, everybody can get it.
Harry, this place is coming down.
Who else want it? All y'all can get it. Come here! Ooh!
Just give me a second.
Let's go.
Uh-oh. Dad's here.
Harry.
Are you hurt?
I'm fine. We both are. But the foundation...
I don't care about that right now. Are you sure you're okay? Get in there and see what you can save. I want a detailed report of the damage.
Your dad's right. The foundation doesn't matter.
What?
This was our dream. And it still is. But right now we have to focus on finding Dr. Connors and getting you healthy again. I got this.
Don't you mean we got it? Oh, Miles.
Hey, you've reached peak. Good enough. Leave a message.
Where the hell are you, Pete?
Hey, Genki.
Hey, dude. One of the friends got its wires all crossed with an old Hunter transmission. Figured you might want to look into it. Maybe it'll lead to Lee. Sending you the source coordinates.
Really appreciate it, man.
No problem. Everything good? Haley and I are a little worried.
It's okay. I just need everything to get back to normal first. I'll make it up to her, though. For missing her exhibit.
Okay, dude. Hope the lead pans out.
Poor Miles. He don't know what's going on. Oh, more of the hunters, huh? Okay. Hero is here. Dibs on the spider.
Farewell,
all. What the fuck?
Don't worry, drone. You don't have to cover for them anymore. Looks like they're based to me. They can call for reinforcements? Not if I cut the relay first. You've been around all the other blinds, haven't you, Birdie? Gonna have to check out the other blinds to locate their base. See my parkour. Should have been more careful.
Oh my god!
Ooh. I really need to learn to claw myself before I go springing traps again. Turn these things off. Should find the control panel.
That's not it. Ow.
Now I don't have to deal with those traps. Want to let me in on some hunter secrets? What else can I learn here? Seems like I can reroute an herbicide to their sprinkler system. Which should knock out some hunters. Time to find that last blind. And hopefully their base. Support what you do for them. It's really cool.
Thanks. You're really cool. Later, Music Man.
You can also put this one on technically. Oh. Damn it. Alright guys, give me just one second, I'll be back. Okay, we are back. Okay. Is there anything I'm missing? What is this? Oh, I see. Okay, there we go. Damn.
One location before I head to the base. Gonna have to pull this out of you. Base is here in the financial district? Bad investment. Spider-Man Gardening Services. On the way to remove unwanted hunters.
Yes.
Taking the hunters for gardeners.
I wouldn't expect any flowers.
All right.
Remember, we can alter the sprinkler's source to an herbicide to wipe out what they're growing.
Never met a plant I haven't accidentally killed. Let's keep the streak going.
Make sure you turn off their relay. We don't want them calling in backup. That's the valve that'll add herbicide to the sprinklers. Sleepy times incoming, hunters.
Everything I have heard spells trouble.
That is none of our business.
Isn't it? If the family destroys it.
You really weeded out those hunters like weeds. Maybe you're better with plants than you think.
Hey, what's going on? I'm doing pretty good. The game is amazing. I'm just trying to, I'm like balancing working at the moment and playing this. But it's really good. Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if there's DLC. Wouldn't be surprised at all. I just wonder what they would do for DLC. I do have this. keep forgetting I have that. Oh. Okay.
Why are there so many of y'all?
Uh-oh. Guess I gotta get some action in. I'm gonna go invisible for a sec. What difficulty? I think I'm just on. What is it? Shit, I don't know. Probably just a normal difficulty. Amazing, yeah, yeah. This might deserve a second run. I might do this shit on Spectacular. Or Ultimate, I think, was the difficulty? I'm getting fucked up. Wait! Okay. Oh wait, take these. Oh no! Oh shit! Bye-bye. One over there. I think.
Now can you find out anything more about the Kravenovs? Who knows when they'll get here?
I 100% at the game in 2 weeks. Barely playing, but on easiest difficulty and modify sense to make me feel Spidey really is on the entirety, but he basically holds them. Yeah. Especially in the TV series, yeah, he definitely holds back against his normal foes, but yeah, I'm right. I just got the black suit for Peter. See. He got the black suit at the moment, so I'm just playing Miles.
Another encrypted file.
Yeah, I'll probably 100% the game as well, too.
Vladimir, what is it now? I could have come with you. You are not needed. I'm never needed, it seems. I think you did not want to be outclassed. That is exactly what I want. But for you, does this amuse you, father? To steal your children's birthright? The only right, mercy.
Damn.
Oh yeah, better clear out more bases. Don't want any welcome parties for him.
Yeah, that's what I've been told. So I will take it. I'll take word from everybody at the moment. I'm gonna take my sweet time. I'm pretty sure there's some crazy shit, but I am just gonna let everything take its course. Yeah, I literally just got the suit, so I'm just...
Something move.
Nah, it's all good. I got all the time in the world to play. You know, I should be working right now, but it's okay. I can manage. Yeah, no, I don't think nobody likes spoilers. A lot of people should definitely
love rummaging inside robots.
Make sure they let them know about it. Also, I appreciate the follow.
Nice looking base you got there. Hope some Spider-Man doesn't ruin it.
Don't know how long it's gonna take me to beat it, but I think when I checked, I'm like 50% complete.
Check out the other blind to find out where the base is.
Okay. Right, exactly. I usually don't stream as much. Mostly I'm streaming fighting games, but if I get a chance to play like... Uh-oh, wait, what'd I do? No, I didn't want to do this again. What the hell? I think I accidentally clicked on the Mysterio challenge. Yeah, I did. Oops. I was trying to fast travel to the hideout. Yeah, I feel like it's drama is going to start happening soon because Miles is already trying, you know, he's worried about Peter. Peter's ignoring him and, you know, I'm just worried this. I just hope nothing happens between him and Miles. But it's probably gonna happen. Especially with Peter having that black suit. His personality about to change and shit. I usually stream Fortnite myself. I feel like this game doesn't... You feel like Fortnite doesn't get enough attention? Yeah, there's like a bunch of, you know, streamers that want to play... That plays that game or... battle mode games. Most of my friends right now has been playing at My Hero, the My Hero one. Oh, Spider's getting attention. Yeah. Well, it's pretty new. I can imagine people are still playing it, but I think it's also because not many people have a PlayStation 5. So I'm pretty sure once this game comes out on PC, then a lot of people will. We'll definitely snag this. Yeah, Sony only catering to the PlayStation folks. I have a Steam too, but I'm kind of lucky that I still own console, which I don't mind. I don't mind it at all. Army base won't be housing drones for much longer. Now I can take them down. Oh, you don't like it? The controls feel really slow and clunky. Yeah, I think on Steam, it feels like that's a keyboard and mouse type thing. But I know some people play on controller, but it doesn't have like that auto aim thing that console has, that the console version has. I don't play it either. It's not my type of thing. But I do watch friends play it. It's funny. I was born on PlayStation. Yeah, me too. It was definitely the console that I got for after, you know, the 64 era and stuff like that.
Of the space.
Damn.
Remember, these drones are designed to kill you, dude.
Damn. Too true. Let's shut them down.
Be sure to hook the charging station up to a power supply to destroy the drones. Let's ground some birds.
Ah, I see. Yeah, people have been trying to get me into it, but I'm just, nah. Not me. Sorry. I'll stick to the games that I play, which I have a very long backlog that I need to continue. Let's see. Was that one? That was not. Oh shit. I kind of don't want to get caught. Not right now. There's too many. Still have to clear this base of hunters. Why did it just sit right there? Ain't no way. Oh my god. That's insane.
They're powering up the drones here. If you can tether your web from the charging station to a power supply, you'll overcharge them into oblivion.
There's too many of them.
Sucks to be you.
Yeah, if I do stream, most of the time I do stream fighting games. Sometimes, it's usually an occasion, or if I want to play a new game that dropped.
Lights fading.
I still have to stream. The DLC for RE4 separate ways. I was supposed to do that for Halloween, but I got caught up in a schedule. And then I'm playing Spider-Man, so I want to put time into this before I move on to other stuff. What's my favorite fighting game currently? Well, mostly I'm on the French bread side of games. I'm mostly playing Undernight and Melty Blood. So I play Type Lumina mostly, and then I also play Undernight. I'm just waiting on the new installment to come out. And then I'm gonna also play New Grand Blue that drops. So I'm playing New Grand Blue that drops, and then just other games that comes out.
This is
And then I play everything else casually, like Street Fighter 6, Mortal Kombat 1. I'm gonna try out Tekken 8 when it comes out. You know, stuff like that. You play MK11 like a madman. Do you like you don't like MK1, I assume? Some people don't like it. Some people play it, still play the old ones. I wasn't really big on 11, in my opinion. I see. Yeah, they're mostly anime fighters. Well, for me, it's mostly anime fighters. Like I also play a little. I haven't played like games like Blaze Blue or Skullgirls in a minute, but I play around like a lot of games. I've been around the block, as they say. Well, he's walking away from his partner. What does that do? Oh, I guess it just creates an extra web. How is Street Fighter 6? I think they're pretty good games. The online for it is really good. A lot of people play it for both games. I think, it's really good to get into for new players. Well, it's for Street Fighter 6 especially. I think MK1 is pretty fun. I think it's currently like it's kind of buggy at the moment, but it's playable. You have your character, and then you could choose to you could choose assists called cameos, and it's like different classic characters that you can use. But I think the roster for MK1 is really good. I think the game is pretty fun. Street Fighter V was nice. I think it was all right. Yeah, I'm more of a Street Fighter IV guy. Oh shit. More of a Street Fighter IV guy, but I think Five was good for what it was. I like the roster for Five. The roster for Five was good. I just wasn't big on the V trigger, but it was fun for what it was. We're in 3 hours? Damn. Oh, it was free? Oh, okay. Yeah, that's right. It was free for PlayStation Plus. Yeah, so I assume you mostly just have a PlayStation. You don't have like a PC. Which, I mean, there's nothing wrong with it if you don't have a PC or not. It's just, I know that's most of the norm for some people. Some people don't have console, so they just stick with they stick with PC. Damn, they really are watching each other's backs. Okay. There we go. Separated them. Just got a Chromebook to help with my stream. Trying to get to affiliate. Yeah, I believe in you. Once you get to affiliate, be raking in the, try to rake in the subs and, you know, spread your community around. Yeah, if I stream more, then maybe I get partner, but.